Are you okay? Now then, Emma, can we just have a bit of a rerun? Yeah. Jesus. Could you stand here, Johnny? Stand here, Johnny. Emma, get yourself ready.
No, no.
Now, ladies and gents, and Emma.
I'm just ringing the tenor lady out.
She's getting ready. Oh, she's rinsing the tenor lady to one side. Just have a rerun. After three.
Push the lights.
Push the lights. You better go there. One, two, three. Do you think you can manage that, Johnny? Yeah. Now then.
No, you'll be better doing it.
Right, wait a minute, hold that, Emma. You're a bit, no! You're a bit lifting because he's got a sticky bit that sticks out and it hurts me. I'm not really keen on that, though. He's been funny bone. Now then, Johnny, while we're doing this song, we're going to do some dance moves, okay? So follow me and Emma. Now let's go, darling. Ladies and gents, I just want to say this is my twin brother who's doing the sound tonight.
But ladies and gentlemen, they are identical, but I could tell the difference when I first met them because their tash were thicker than his. But he once tried to fool me, they switched the light off, they didn't handstand. I were there for half an hour, thought she'd got monks. Wax on, wax off, damn your song.
Whatever. Anyway. And ladies and gents, the girl...
By the time I finished, they were blowing.
The girl in the corner is my niece.
Can I just say, Emma is a management. If your name's not down, you're not coming in.
Now then, Johnny, what are you doing? Whatever. Now then, here we go. This is Hungry Eyes. Let's do it. Come on, Johnny.